this dish and is absolutely overcooked. Practically burnt. Take it back. I can't believe you even think this is suitable to serve.
Ma'am, I...
Take it back. No use talking to the likes of you. Just do your job. Some bench should be seen, not heard.
Watch where you're going. I can't believe Mr. Calloway hires help like that. The nerve.
What is that? A woman wanted it returned. Well, no wonder. It looks like it was dropped on the floor. What'd you do to it?
Me? It doesn't matter. Just make another one. And don't overcook it.
Him! That was the one that purposely crashed into me.
This one. He's been causing problems for a while now. Lots of complaints. I'll take care of it. Thank you for bringing this to my attention, sir.
Of course. If I were you, I'd have him fired. He could have injured someone, you know.
Yes, we'll have him dealt with. You can't keep doing this.
Doing what? I haven't done anything. It's all these rich, adult brats that have the problems. They complain for the lowest of reasons, and you write me up for it.
I know the guests can be difficult sometimes, but you have to treat them with the highest regards. It's Mr. Calloway's image we have to keep up, and we can't have any bad talk about the staff going around. It's my job to keep things safe and deal with bothersome folk, and right now that's you. I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
And when do you want me to come back?
What?
What? Come on! You can't be serious.
I'm sorry, but yes, you've had too many chances. Please don't come back.
But, I can't lose this job. My sister, she's...
Go. Just go. here you are. I lost sight of you and didn't know where you went. Lance? Are you okay? Nerves? Yeah, me too. I was pretty nervous when you asked me to come tonight, but I knew we would just have a splendid time. Would you like to dance?
Do you want? Do I know you? Mr. Calloway would like to see you. Oh, of course, yes. I'm surprised Mr. Calloway didn't personally greet me and sent you. But it's understandable, him not wanting to get fawned over for hours. I too... Oh, I didn't realize anyone else would be joining us. Miss... in here. No one is supposed to be in this room. Stop this. I'm sick of taking orders.